We're driving down the highway, my mom and dad and me. Somewhere in Arizona on our way to Tennessee. My eyes are getting heavy, I lay down on my pillow. But then my mama shouted, there's a funky armadillo. And I thought I was dreaming. My window and saw the funky creature. That rap was kind of scary, like a Jason double feature. A body made of armor, a hairdo made of Brillo. I knew right then I'd never seen a funky armadillo. Yeah, that guy was funky, alright. I jumped up on the windshield. My dad turned on the wipers and they knocked him on his butt. He cried out like a baby, just like a weeping willow. I started feeling sorry for that funky armadillo. He was just a little fella. We pulled the Chevy over to check on my new friend. I opened up the car door and that Jello jumped right in. He drank a bottle of water and I offered him some Skittles. I never thought I'd party with a funky armadillo. Talk about a party animal. Break it down. Just like a paid vacation, all good things had to end. I promised some Adillo that we'd come see him again. We started up the car, waved goodbye, and then we left. Well, somewhere in Arizona is my brand new BFF. That's right, best friends forever. That funky armadillo.